I'm gonna slot Jagged Edge for this. Try and get the combat.
I should really start fucking slotting X throw.
So what are we doing? Just pushing down the ramp?
Just stay in the lobby room. They're all not inside yet.
But his door closes.
So we can push in behind him now if you want.
Yeah.
They're going up. Yeah?
Yep.
Alright. You hear his door?
Yep.
I'm going. Are we jumping down or what are we doing? Sorry.
Salad.
Kill the healers, yeah.
Jumping down, going up.
Chopper jump. Oh, almost got.
Little fair few up there. A couple of punts. Giving the group AP. Come back down if you need to. Pull back down.
I'm caught.
AoE's. M2 melting him.
Oh, got punted.
My guard this one?
No, it's my.
Pre-guard last if you have
else. I'm good, I'm in. I'm back in. The Swordmaster's also guarding him.
Zealot up here. That's it.
That was fucking glorious.
More at the front, guys.
Lucky I came back. I'm staggered. Locked down. Shit, where are you? Oh, you're there. God, there's a pretty lot of healers looking at us. Look,
no, I'm chasing the Black Orc.
I just got a renown rank and a half for that.
Oh, and I use my AP buff as well, so.
Can you imagine? Five. Imagine if you were in tier 4 and you could just pop Reckless, or was it called? Rampage, and no one blocks you at all. Or parries you.
Yep.
AAO is gone.
No, they won't come back. Oh my god.
If you fall down that, I'm never playing with you again.
Do you remember that puzzling it was too?
Yeah.
That was so horrible.
Ghost 2 had some really bad jumping puzzles.
Is that engineer
the
here?
Remember the one in the dark?
Nope.
You're kicking him.
Pull it! Gonna insta die.
Do you guys want a cross guard maybe? You two?
Yeah, I'm guarding him.
Hang on. I gotta change tactic.
Oh, fucking hell! Oh my god!
Engineer's back.
Okay.
Yeah, probably.
Let me try different tactics.
Can we bug it out with your turret? We can do this, boys.
Get the Slayer up.
One needs to get in comp.
Sacrificial lamb.
Yeah. Ah, come in with me, lad.
Alright. Knock him down in a second.
Yeah,
oh my god,
buddy.
No, I can't. All I need is like a good 5 to 10 seconds where I'm not getting hit. I reckon I could almost burn him. Yeah.
Full house.
Nice.
Come talk to me.
That's fine.
Look at the other guys at first. As long as you got a dot tick on that thing, yeah, you do. 7 seconds. I'll rush up again for it. Hang on.
We have a good... Yeah, we should be able to just take it right now.
Go, 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 go.
I knocked it down. Just fucking damage it. Oh.
Our boss, fable boss, TV boss, boss, boss,
come on. Alright, cool.
Yeah.
Get the tanks back up.
He's not gonna drop anything. You realize that, don't you?
Yeah,
probably.
I'm going. No.
Alright, go.
That's still
have the NG's up first.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Periodically suffering 21 damage.
Alright, you guys, just rush it, guys.
I got him. I got him.
No, no, no.
Oh, please.
We've dotted him. Should die.
Oh my god, are you serious?
On my fucking...
Oh, yes! 36 blue cloak.
It's in parry. High, it's high off though.
And it's bind on pickup.
Nah, you select meat, boss.
I selected greed.
Selected need as well.
After... Yeah.
Oh, that was pretty funny.
That was worth it. You mind helping me kill the Black Orc champion?
After, yeah.